Oh shit! Ow.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Oh gosh. I don't have my thing.
Behind you.
Okay, I am going to be so focused. That was just me being dumb. That was totally my fault. At least these guys are going down super easy. Brother. God damn. Oh my gosh. There's a person behind me. Honestly, the shield people are worse than the Axeman, so that's why I targeted them first.
Behind you.
Okay. Go, go, go.
I can see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Blocking herself. How do I? Oh, I see.
You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place.
You're getting closer.
I'm trying to save you from yourself.
And I feel like I'm dying.
You told them it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
Everyone else cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? Are you safe?
I know he's here.
You don't look too good, Senua.
Dillion, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find
you. Oh, not Garm. Hey, pal, long time no see. Ow. Oh, this guy. This motherfucker. This is the guy that is the worst. Again. And Surtur in the background? Are you freaking jerking my gherkin right now? Oh, I jumped right into that. I wonder if that means that like all the people I've been fighting have just been people that I've killed. That should not have hit me at all, but whatever. I'm dying. Is it just one thing now? Did I kill Garm? Do I have to kill like all three of them? All three different forms of them? It's Garm again. I'm gonna be so distracted looking at my recording because I don't want that to happen again.
Dillion! Oh. Where is he?
I did it!
You're trying to trick me again with your lies! I know he's here! You took him from me! You have him!
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead.
Bro, this is the fight.
Or what? What can
you do? Oh my god,
to
there's
me
so many things.
Happened already!
You betrayed your own god. You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of life. Look where that's got you. Let go of the battle. Let go of the action. Let go of Dillion.
No. I refuse.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
Oh my god, I can't fucking see. There's 10 billion of them all the time. Like, where did that guy come from?
Behind you.
Just behind me. Just go kill everybody right now, please. Do it again. Kill everybody again. Oh my god, they just keep spawning. They keep spawning. There's like no end to these guys, bro. Come on. How many am I gonna have to fight? 100? Because I don't want to. Frankly, I'm gonna not do that.
Watch out.
Dude.
Watch out.
Oh my gosh.
Let go of your battle. You don't have to fight anymore.
Not true.
Careful, Sam.
Why are there so many? Don't mind me, Hella. Sorry to get in your way. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Absurd and ridiculous. My gosh. Gosh, can't attack one without the other five coming in absolutely destroying me. Oh, and I don't have a thing. Jeez.
Watch out.
Where did you come from? Am I dying? Like, what's happening?
Let go of Dillion. Let go of your battle. You're killing yourself.
Come on.
I'm going to die.
Am I actually, like, supposed to die or something? That's what it's starting to feel like, honestly. No way. I'm supposed to fight all of these people. That's just ridiculous. Just respawning over and over again. That was good. Gosh. Can I even die? I feel like I can't.
Go, Senua.
I let go. Okay, I was supposed to die. This isn't me dying of rot, right? I'm telling you right now, I'm not doing everything. I'm not doing the entire game over again. Just right there, just stab her. Well, what now?
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar!
My gosh.
You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
So do we have a deal, or can it take me up on that offer? Maybe I worded that a little harshly. Oh!
To not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss It's one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Am I fully dead? Is she gonna revive Dillion? Is not pretty.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea.
Interesting.
Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend. Go with her.
Where?
This now will be.
We killed Hella? God, we're at the top of the thing. That's pretty cool.
I know it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel. Hoping what you need is behind every door.
Dang.
Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change. Cause everyone has hopes.
That was so good. I loved it. Loved every second of it. That was... my gosh. That fighting at the end. I wish I should have... I should have just let myself die earlier, but... there's a lot of, like... weird sections that... make me question the story a little bit. And not in a bad way, it's just I don't think I understand them yet. Like, the ending especially. Hella and... her, like, switching places. Is that, like, Hella made the sacrifice to bring back Senua? Or did she, like, accept Senua's offer and they'll actually meet again at Ragnarok? Ruth was his name. I don't have anything to say because I'm like trying to figure it out. My brain is just not comprehending. It's all super, super cool though. And for a game like this, I'm gonna actually look when it came out because I actually don't know. It had to have been like 2016, 2015. Came out 2017. That's crazy. I mean, maybe a lot of it can be sort of explained away because she has psychosis. Or because of how much she suffers from, like, visions and stuff, right? She hears the voices. So I think that maybe a lot of the things that were going on, like her switching places with Hella at the end, could be explained away in that manner. Please don't go. I want you to stay. Then what was it all for? We got to the end. We fought Hella. We killed Hella. And we couldn't bring back Dillion? That sucks. I mean, what did we really sacrifice? There's a secret ending, apparently. I don't think we'd be able to get, but... I have to get all the lore stones in the world. I had to have found, right? Because some of them were even repeating themselves. Hold on, let's see if it happens after this. Maybe not. The feature on the main menu is 25 minutes. That's cool. I'm gonna watch that. a lot of interpretations are saying basically that all the times that Senua like dies in the game is just reflective of her coming a step closer to accepting what happened to Dillion. And that she knew from the beginning that she was never going to get Dillion back. But she just had to kind of learn to live with her psychosis and live with the voices. Which does make sense. But also, I feel like there's deeper meaning to it than just that, or like a different meaning to it, because the way that it was written, like the way that everything happens, I think if I knew more about like psychosis, the disease, it would probably be better or easier to figure out, but I think it has a lot to do with that and like just the hallucinations and stuff that you see. Like, did the whole journey even happen? Has she fought anybody this entire way, or was it literally just all in her head? Except that's probably not the case, since we saw Hela's body on the ground at the end, even after the rest of the illusion was gone. But it was a sick ending. Sick fight. Even though you didn't really fight Hela, but fighting all of the prior bosses at once. The crow guy, who I always forget the name of, and I'm not going to remember, he was absolutely tanking everything. He was the hardest enemy in this entire game. And he was the first person I fought, which is just ridiculous. He was so fast. So fast, he threw his things, he dove at you, and it was just a lot of, like, dodging and blocking and dodging and blocking. I'm trying to stall and wait for this to finish loading, but I don't know what it's doing. A long time to be loading something. Especially if it was just taking me back to the main menu. That's odd. But overall, I really, really enjoyed it. There were some points where I was just like, I don't really feel like doing this. But I don't think that was part of the story or the game itself. It was more, well, when I say part of the game itself, like the gameplay, like anything that was happening in the game, it was more so the run speed. That's my one and only complaint. If I could have like a quicker run speed, I feel like it would be a lot easier to do things. And the battle mechanic where I have to be focused on an enemy, it was just bleh. It was disgusting. Because towards the end, when there was that many enemies, like, I couldn't do anything. What was I supposed to do? Die? Exactly. Actually, that's exactly what I was supposed to do. But there was, like, 10 people in front of me, and then it was, like, behind you. And I'm like, I can't look behind me because I have to go through 5 other people just to get to the turn that's behind me. So rock. Under rock. Thank you guys for joining me on this. I'm gonna stop this here and not wait for this to finish because it's taking too long. And now I have to edit this video and take away the cut that happened. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up to show me that you enjoyed it. Also, let me know what other games you want me to play. Especially now, since this one's done. I mean, I have other games lined up, but if there's anything specific you guys want to see me play, you think would fit my play style of dying constantly over and over again, let me know. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe. On my way to 100 subscribers, we're not even halfway through the year. And I'm pretty close. We need like 34 subscribers in order to reach that goal. But I'll see you in the next video. Bye.